Bess on your shoulder while you... captain's helm. The colonel waits in Albany. I wonder what he has in mind for us to do next.
Us? I thought you just wanted to check in with Monroe, not sign me up for the army.
Not at all, Shay. But I admire the colonel's ideals.
We bury down all those troops, Captain!
What kind of ideals?
Secure borders, prosperous farms, fair trade. We need those in these wretched colonies.
Sounds like a high-minded utopia.
It rather does. Want to help make it happen?
Colonel Monroe is an intriguing man, and he certainly seems honorable. We'll head for Albany. After that, I'll see.
Split. Full sail ahead, lads!
Douse the garlands and rhymes!
Ho!
Get them along! Douse on sail!
In good health, I see.
Yeah, thanks to the captain here.
Tis a fine vessel, Captain Cormac.
Thank you, Colonel Monroe.
Master Gist, did you learn more about our conspirators and their new weapons?
Well, only that their base of operations is a French fort further downriver.
It's a little close for comfort, isn't it?
If the French have installed a fort in our territory, they are likely preparing an assault. New York could burn. Will you join us, Master Cormac?
Aye. Enough innocents have died already.
Might I suggest we improve our vessel? The Morrigan is good, but with a few more supplies, she could be unstoppable. And there's a French outpost nearby, I happen to know.
I like the sound of that.
Beer.
I shall be forever grateful to you, sir.
Nothing but a failed trick.
That'll do. And how.
Thank you.
sort of business are the French up to there? Just occupying the territory?
It is an economic incursion more than a geographic.
That's their weak spot.
Some of the ruffians are sponsored by enemies of the colonies.
Ready, Captain!
They intend to undermine local authorities.
I've heard they steal from civilians and resell essential goods for 10 times.
He's tolerant of a little fella to get skinned.
Ah! Get the maids free!
Colonel, ready, Captain!
You and Gist here seem inspired.
Topsails, gallants!
There's something in the water, or in the whiskey.
Now, why do you say that?
I think Shay here is skeptical about our intentions towards our fellow man.
I understand, but there is no need. I simply want these colonies to be a place of safety and development and purpose.
Funny. I thought rich men wanted them to be a place of profit.
I am not a rich man, Master Cormac. Money is a means to an end. Not an end in and of itself.
Says you. I think it's a fine end to a game of cards.
Fire! 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 Fire!
Fire!
Douse the rise and toss!
It's Valley Vert Outpost!
Loose down! Pack some wood! As much sail as you can!
Do me Johnny Poker, and soon we'll be in London town. Do me Johnny Poker, do.
Flotsam, sir. Could be valuable cargo.
Come rock and roll me. We're on course to hit rock, sir. Trim the yards off the wind.
Il n'y a que des bêtes sauvages partout à la ronde. Les animaux, on peut les traquer.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Arrête-toi.
Dernier qui s'est moqué de moi s'est fait tailler en pièces.
Ne me suivez pas.